If you are thinking about getting back together with an ex, I want you to just stop for a minute and pause because there is a lot to consider. You need to reflect on several things before you reunite with them. Otherwise, you could end up with your heart broken all over again, and I don't want that to happen to you. So here are five questions to ask yourself before getting back together with an ex. The first question is, why did we break up? Before you can move forward again, you need to reflect on why you broke up in the first place. Think about the issues that contributed to the breaking point. Why would things be any different now? Have you both worked on those issues? Are they still issues? And if so, how would you handle them differently now? So sometimes we break up because of timing. Somebody has to travel and it's not going to work because neither one of you can move and it's just too hard to do long distance. That's one thing, and maybe now you're both in the same town, so that's not a huge issue. Right now you're in logistically the same place. But if you broke up because you had some irreconcilable differences, has anything changed? The second question to consider before getting back together with an ex is, have I given myself enough time to process the breakup? I remember breaking up with somebody and like a week later, I wanted to get back together with them because I missed them. I missed intimacy. So we need to know how much time has passed since the breakup. If it's been just a week or two or a month, give yourself more time to think about the things that went wrong and whether you actually miss this person or you simply are lonely and you miss the best parts of your relationship. We tend to deify the person when we're not with them. We forget all the stuff that didn't go right. The third question that you need to consider before getting back together with an ex is, am I romanticizing our relationship or am I seeing it realistically? If it's been a while, you've had time to process the breakup, you might have dated other people and you're remembering how great things were with your ex. Like you haven't met anybody else like them and things were great while they were great. So while it is easy to just focus on the good parts, I want you to spend some time thinking about the things that did not work. It's just like in any relationship, we see a deal breaker and we think, but there's so many great things, and we minimize the deal breaker. We can often forget these really big issues because they are big enough for us to break up over them. If you believe those issues can be overcome, then you'll have a chance of things working out this time. But if you're just romanticizing it and putting this person on a pedestal and not seeing it realistically, then you're going to not have good luck when you get back together. Number four, do I miss them or do I miss being in a relationship? It might seem obvious, but before you jump back into things with an old flame, both people should ask themselves why they want to take this big step. After all, we all have different motivations for wanting to be in a relationship. Don't just get back together if you're lonely or you're afraid you're never going to find someone else, that this person is good enough, maybe you should just settle for them. There were reasons that the relationship did not work out, like I said before, and something has to change to make it work the next time around. So are you missing them or you just want to be in a relationship? Maybe all your friends are in a relationship or you want to get married so badly that you want to get back together with them. Those are not good reasons to reunite. Number five, has anything really changed? If you do get back together, it is so important to be transparent and open about the changes that have been made and the agreements that need to be put in place to make sure you don't repeat the same mistakes. It is important that both people are on the same page about what they want, and they also honestly evaluate if they can meet each other's expectations. You want to feel that your partner's expectations for you and the relationship are realistic. If not, it's going to be a breeding ground for conflict in the future. If you ask yourself these five questions before you get back together with an ex, and you're intentional about how you're getting back together with an ex, your relationship will have a far better chance of success this time around. If you want to set your renewed relationship up for success, it is important to also keep dating each other. Your partner may have changed in significant ways during your time apart, so don't assume you know everything about them or they know everything about you. Stay curious and make the time to continue to date each other and work on your relationship, and you'll have a far better chance of it working out this time. Many of the best relationships are do-overs, but without considering the consequences of your actions and whether this relationship actually has the chance of thriving, the likelihood of success the second time around is very low. So think about it, ask yourself these questions, and hopefully you will have a stronger relationship if you reunite.